Edison's invention. Thomas Edison invented something that can pull ores out of stone. I'm going to try and invent something that can pull iron out of sand. Will it work? Let's let fate decide.
Don't forget to smack the like!
The first thing I'm going to do is fill this bucket with sand. This is what I'm going to mix with iron shavings to see if I can pull the iron shavings out of the sand. First, I'm going to take these iron filings and pour them into this bucket of sand. Then, I'm going to see if an electromagnet can pull the iron filings out of the sand. It can pull these iron filings out. This is actual pieces of iron. This thing feels very heavy. I'm gonna mix the iron filings in the sand. For starters, if this thing can pull it out at all, I'm gonna test it out. I'm gonna take these iron shavings and sand, one handful of the bucket, and then I'm gonna see if this magnet can pull them out at all. So it does work at all. Now I'm going to test to see if I can actually replicate Thomas Edison's invention. As you can see, it worked. I managed to separate the iron from the sand. There's this mechanism that's been set up, and I put a, there's a funnel here, and this is a cornhole thing, but who cares? And anyway, the funnel goes down under here and is over in this half of the bucket, and the bucket is divided by a black piece of paper. I also put an electromagnet right here to see if I can pull the iron shavings into the other half of the bucket. First, we're gonna pour some iron shavings and sand without the magnet. Let's see what happens. Almost all the sand went into here and it didn't really separate the iron shavings. I'm gonna pour 1/3 of a cup of iron shavings and sand into the funnel with an electromagnet that has been switched on. Let's see if this can make the iron go into this half of the bucket. Most of the sand and iron fall into here, but there is some sand in the other bucket.
That makes a difference!
Oh, great job!